November 23rd update for the Aquaponics Canada greenhouse. You can see some cucumbers. Okra, the tomato cutting, mint, peppers, some bell peppers, tomatoes, more tomatoes, celery, parsley, basil, more parsley, strawberries, more strawberries, Swiss chard, eggplant, okay, beans, so harvested those beans and they're producing more flowers again, another pepper, more Swiss chard, and another tomato plant. And things have slowed down a bit due to temperatures going as low as minus 14 degrees Celsius outside, and in the greenhouse I'm maintaining the temperature at about 8 to 10 degrees Celsius, and that's why everything has slowed down a bit. But we're still getting cucumbers, and I'm amazed and surprised that cucumbers still producing at that low of a temperature. Alright guys, take care.